faithful, exactly, devoiceful. By each of the numbers 8, 14, 8, 12, 15, and 14. Which list? Perfect square. That is divisible by, completely divisible by 18, 8, 12, 15, 20. Completely by each. In this case, for this solution, in this case, given numbers before we determine LCM by prime factorization method. Here, 9, 8, 12, 15, 20 is given number and LCM, taking LCM of both of all, here prime number 2, 2 4 are 8, 2 6 are 12, right here 15, because not cancel out 15 by 2. We are 2 on 1. 2, 2, 2 are 4, 2, 3 are 6. The right here, 15, 2, 5 are 10. Here, 2 and 3 prime number. Then we cut it. Here I 2, 3, 5, 3 are 15, 5 on the. After this, cut it, 3 on the 6, 3 on the 3. After this here, prime number, LCM, LCM, equal to 2 into 2 into 3 into 3, no, 2 into 2 into 3 into 5 into 2. Here, 2 has pair, but 3, 5 and here 2 has not pair. In this case, we make pair to be perfect square. For this, we multiply 3 into 3, 5 into 5 and 2 into 2 to be perfect square. In this case, 3 multiply 5 multiply 2. Multiply in this, then we can find the perfect square of this, which is divided by completely 8, 12, 15 and 20. Here, 2 to the 4, 4 to the 12, 12 to the 24, 24, 5, 120. Here, LCM is equal to, LCM is equal to 120. LCM of all is equal to 120. In 120, for, it is not perfect square, but make it perfect square, multiply in 3 into 5 into 2. Thus, 3, 5 the 15, 15 to the 20, 15 to the 30. Here, multiply 30 to be perfect square. Thus, we multiply, we can write here, we can write here 3600 is the perfect square of sixty. Here 3600 square. 3600 is the perfect square number which is completely divisible by 8, 12, 15 and 20. You can check divide of 3602. Thus 3600 is the perfect square, least square number 3600, which is completely divided by each of the numbers 8, 12, 15 and 20. This type of problem you can solve by this method, which is very very important question. You solve it and write in your notebook. Okay, student. After this, next problems, I will